Who is it?
Okay. Just want to check what time we're going to go. Hello. Hello, Adam.
Can you do the introduction? Because I've just put it on.
It's not open. The thing isn't open.
It is. It's gone.
It's not open. Oh, okay. Hello. Welcome to Bali. It's 3 days into our holiday in September 2001. Tomorrow, the day after, I'm going to get my hair plaited and Adam can get me. Nicole had hers done today. Looks so very nice. Frank's about to walk around the corner going, what do you want? Been bartering. Frank's not coming shopping with me anymore. No.
Come on.
That's it. Have a good aloha if you're in Hawaii. Hello, say the natives.
There is selling, but with the light volume,
you've got
a few little sales here.
It's not on.
Jeff? Shelly, okay, thanks very much for
I'm
that. Shelly Carabelle, joining us live from Paris.
I can't see you behind there anyway.
I've got to do the hair.
Just do a nice, it's lovely. Yeah, you take your hair in, sorry.
An explosion of petrochemical plant in southern France.
How long is it supposed to last for?
Rescuers are in attendance there. We have
What are we doing tonight? I didn't buy anything either.
Going to the pub tonight.
Are we?
We're going shopping first.
This is Jayakarta, our hotel where we're staying in. Our rooms are 439 and 437, all the way through there. Our taxi. This little Nissan pop blue car over here. It's a Ford. This is the back of the hotel with all the pools. There you can eat through there. Go around the back. Tennis court, hotel. Earlier on today, Monica Salas was practicing with her coach. There's the bar at the pool. And around here, massage parlor. And that's it. Plantation. It's a plantation. Bamboo plantation. Through there is the main entrance.
What? You're winking, Adam.
Yeah, no, I had to have a look to see if the light was on. The bathroom. Doesn't work. You haven't been on this, Heath. Give us a high.
Look at his
suitcase.
Tinaka. Is that his there?
No, that's mine. It's clean.
Is that his?
He said
he was clean. That's his bed. Breathtaking view. From our balcony.
How about this morning? Have you had breakfast this morning?
Yes, we're up early. Time just for you.
Okay.
We're waking up early in Bali, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, Bali Valley.
No, we wake up early in Bali.
Oh.
Yeah, no, Bali Valley, no, not yet. It's been very careful.
I hope not, you know. Everything is running well. Alright, long stay already in Bali. So, how is Bali? Where do you get meal this morning? Outside of the hotel?
Benny's Cafe.
Benny's Cafe?
Yeah.
This one? Yeah.
Yeah, near the hotel.
One on the beach.
On the beach.
Oh, that's good.
Very nice.
Very nice. What breakfast this morning? Continental, American?
Yeah, continental.
Okay, so breakfast this morning.
Very cheap.
Very cheap?
Yeah.
How much?
100,000.
Altogether or what?
Yeah, altogether.
Very, very cheap. All right. How about the Jimaran Bay?
On the beach?
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, nice.
Good beach. Okay. Any problem when you came there?
Oh, no.
Okay. Good man look after you?
Yeah. Oh,
very nice.
How do you think about seafood here compared to Australia? Expensive, reasonable price, or cheaper here compared to Australia?
I think it's a little bit cheaper.
A little bit cheaper? About the same.
A bit cheaper.
Okay. What did you eat? Lobster?
Squid.
Squid?
Yep.
Crab? No crab?
Fish? Yeah, crab? Prawns?
Prawns? Snapper? Okay. So you ate a lot, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. The sun was beautiful, but the mist came up the ocean, so you didn't see it drop into the ocean, but it was very pretty, very, very aqua colored.
Oh, okay. So did you see sunset, Bali sunset or not?
No, not yet.
Well, not
yet. We will.
But you went to Jimaran, you didn't sunset. Because you gotta control the weather sometimes. You're glowing. Even right now, yeah, a little bit brightly here, but at the top you don't know.
That's DHL. It's Kochi.
What's that?
Kochi.
DHL. Don't use German radio. You must sit here in front so you can come around.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey,
yeah, next stop.
That's nice. That's good. It gets my head. You remember the man what came the same time with you, this day any time again? You remember? A couple?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yesterday did the tour.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did I?
Six people. Yeah.
Yeah,
another four coming, you know?
Enjoyed?
Yeah, same tour right now. And also what brought same handicap, but new.
Yeah, new one.
New one, same Sony, the white one, you know. Right. And they saw what the Barong dancing here at Batubula the stop.
And today maybe the tour will cover visit to Cicilog village, you know. Cicilog village for gold and silver smith, and then Mas village for wood carving and round ubud, yeah, for art painting. And Bogaja has 11 keep, one of Bali's heritage in the back 11th century. The place for many tending for both Hindus, Ma and Nan. And then the Kalalang rice field, Sebatu, Holy Spring temple. You will see two temples here, but different type of temple. And Bogaja from 11th century, but Sebatu 16th century. So we can stop for lunch here at the top, that's at your next man, you know. But we have plenty of restaurants. I will take you to the best one, you know. Overlook to be the close region, except for the east. But I would like to know, I know you want to stop here at Batubulan for dancing performance or not? For Barong dancing? Maybe you have seen the dancing already here at the hotel?
Yeah, we saw some at the hotel.
Yeah, so?
Yeah,
because in Bali they have any kind of dancing, you know? Yeah, it's Barong dance.
I tell you, what Barong?
Barong is a mathematical being in Bali, they take form of four legs, one animal. The wild animal was a totem animal protecting Bali people who ate Hindu religion and trade the island of Bali. Because of its function as protector, Subarong is said to be good spirit, good force, with always fight against magnificent or evil force. They call Ranga, the long flame tongue, bald hearts, and then soft tusks, you know? And also hairy, yeah, that evil spirit, you know. Right, so in Bali, Barong depict the fighting between goodness and evil, you know. Even the next 26th of this month, we will celebrate the victory of goodness over evil. You know, we call Galungan Day, take place, we celebrate on Wednesday of 11th. Alright. And I sell my own motorbike, and now I get profit, you know, the 3.5 million. But if I buy the new one, we have to spend more. Right?
Yes.
We have a motorbike. You own
this car.
Yeah, right. But what you own car?
Sorry.
What you own car? Land Cruiser.
No, it's a Ford.
Ford. I'll see
car. Yeah. Right.
Is it a manufactured either in Australia or America?
Right. Right.
How about the spare part? From Australia or from America?
Sorry.
The spare part. Between 8 and 9 degrees south of the coast, and between 115 degrees east meridian. Yeah. Alright, so.
Hey Tom, what's this statue?
The statue is called Bhima or Devaruchi. Yeah? Devaruchi. So Bhima is the second brothers of Pancha Pandava. Second brothers of Pandava is very muscly and strong, and he expected to look for eternal water. Eternal water is located at the bottom of the sea. Yeah, for immortality, for everlasting, but then he had to fight with the dragon snake. Yeah, with infinite style, you know, have to kill dragon snake, you know, right, to get immortality in the world, you know, and right, for immortality. Strength. The Bhima or the Maruchi that we have there around the ball in Bali, the nine points of the earth. So this area is Suwung, right now you are being in Suwung of Pesanggaran. Suwung means empty. When Bali was kingdom, there's no any existence here. Just marsh, a swampy. Alright. So be careful in Bali with mosquitoes. Here is Sanur area, you know. Because you cannot afraid from mosquitoes, we are being in the tropical climate, you know. High humidity.
Costs $125 US.
What for?
To play golf.
Play golf?
Yeah, $125.
Oh, right. Everyone said that to play golf in Bali is very expensive compared to Australia.
It says 9, 5, 2, 3, so that the rest is common. Yeah. Mm-hmm. To put the decoration, something like this one, yeah? You must use shilling. You might be gluten from Bali's fruit, yeah? In Bali we call killing fruit. Thank you.
what we call a happy mother.
A happy mother. Happy mother. Happy mother. That's lovely. I love it. Polishing over here
just to make it shiny. That's what we use, kiwi shoe polish, to make it shiny.
Take a photo.
Cooking in their house as well. Because, you know,
home, yeah.
All the carvers here, they work for themselves.
Yes.
Because here we work without any owner, no owner. So that's where all the carvers here, what we got, more than 42 people.
42, wow. Beautiful.
And during of the certificate, what I got from the government, yeah. We are approved and also
these are all the rice fields, all burning off just over that house a few minutes ago. It looked like the ocean, but it wasn't. Special fried rice.
You know, is what we call the daily living of the old men, mm-hmm. or the old women in Bali.
So the old men and old women have come back as ducks.
Right, and also, you know, because sometimes they got more than 200 ducks,
mm-hmm.
and they will take the duck to the rice field every day, early in the morning,
mm-hmm.
by a long stick.
Mm-hmm.
So most of the old person, they call the long stick, that one they call what we call a magic stick.
Magic stick.
A magic stick. Mm-hmm. So until in the rice field, so they just put the magic stick in the rice field.
Mm-hmm.
So all the duck, they will look for something for it under of the stick only.
Okay.
But when sometime, you know, when the old people, they forgot to take back all the duck home,
mm-hmm.
right?
Mm-hmm.
So all the duck, they will back home by themselves. And still the long
stick. Now we'll go.
That is the unusual of the duck story.
Fantastic.
Detective, yeah. But it could be proved that it's
temple
deal in 1103.
Oh, they
you know?
Found it in 1103.
Yeah.
They dug down.
Yeah.
Ah, archaeologists.
Between 950 or 1050. Mm. I don't know. Around, most probably around the year of 1000, you know.
Really?
When Bali was ruled by the King Udayana.
Yeah?
King Udayana.
Really?
All right.
So this temple here, Adam, was discovered in 1923. Archaeologists dug down.
Mm-hmm.
And probably from the 10th. 10th century.
10th century.
Yes,
yeah.
Yeah, was there.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic.
We have a cave here. There was a cup there on the wall of Habitron.
Oh, okay.
And opposite the cave
is
back in place, you know. Oh. Alright. You can take the water for religious purposes.
Hello, Adam, do you want to turn around? And a Balinese man, very pretty, very pretty. And here we go, I'm just going to take some of the temple down there.
I've taken some up.
This here is the monastery that collapsed in which time? In
1963
earthquake,
yeah.
Collapsed the monastery.
Yeah.
It's from the 10th century, so they've kept all the stones and mounted them down. Here we have,
yeah.
This is...
yeah, eat a
not Burke's backyard, a grasshopper we call
yeah.
it, but this is a salamander. What's it got in its mouth?
So here we call what? Bunglon, I don't know.
A leaf, yeah. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh.
beautiful. And here we have the temple.
This is temple of Durga Jahan. So the name of the temple that is from the name of the river here, Luar River, but right now changed to the recent name. Place divided into two parts by wall and decorated by the big stone statue from the spring.
And that's where they would bathe in the water, holy purifying water. Do they still hop in there, the locals? Probably?
No.
This not allowed.
Function, you know. Yeah, then Bali Sundam, they take the water for purification.
This is once holy water and it's now used for irrigation. It comes from a spring.
From a spring.
And over here, where Heath and Nicole are posing, is the cave. Goes to 5,000 metres and the cave is carved in a... Is that a god, the face? Or is that to ward off evil?
Demon. What we call bossing a lot to Byron.
Here's the red button.
Have you pushed it or not?
Yeah, I pushed it a few times. I've forgotten what I'm doing.
It's on now.
How do you tell? Oh, okay, I see it.
The red light.
Okay, so this is the...
Elephant Cave. Now let's go.
The Elephant Cave. Let's go. Here we are. Last volcanic eruption was in 1994. You see all the eruption going on. Spend some water over there. This is where we're having lunch. This is the restaurant we're having lunch at. There's a lake going here. Are you having lunch in the restaurant? Looker? I've been checking the... And then forcing his dress down. Having a brawl in Bali, Adam's just been checking the door. And there's Frank over there. Frank having lunch. And there's Adam having lunch. Still eating. He's eating three full plates. And here we have Nicole and he. Just having a look. Nicole, take your hat off. Show us your hair. There you go. Nicole with her new hairstyle looking absolutely glorious. And there's Heath looking like Tom Cruise and Nicole Kidman. Here we are at the temple.
Very old, is it?
Temple of Doom.
Is it?
Yeah.
Jeez.
When Bali was run by the King Krishnakumar
Kishan.
Yeah? Yeah. It's well maintained.
The other one,
is it? Yeah. We have another temple. It was built in
1663,
like Royal Temple at
Mamui,
and also
Tanalo
Temple,
Sakena
Temple.
So, how big
that fish is?
It wasn't dug up. The other one had to be dug out and found it. The other temple.
Which one?
Common Winter.
We didn't dig it out.
Didn't dig it out.
No.
I see.
Yeah.
Okay.
This one called Gunung Kawi, you know? Like what mentioned it on the blackboard there, right? On the entrance gate. The Gunung Kawi. Gunung means hill, you know? Because they were located on the slope of hill.
Now, can you get my fishing rod out?
Yeah. Okay, Adam. What sort of bait would you need?
Wouldn't need bait.
Into three division. Outer yard, you know? Yeah. In the middle yard. In the yard, our head, and our body in the middle. And the
Thank you.
What do you want?
Sorry, do I keep walking in front of the door?
This is the temple for the house of the high caste.
Cole, you don't know how to videotape. Give it to me.
We'll take over. Thank you.
Trick photography.
What?
You take a photo and the image will beam back. Where? Oh. Where's the hive?
Okay, don't want to have this conflap. There's Nicole and Adam having a great time in Bali. There you go, Adam. Big, where's Heath? Big, push up job. Heath, are you looking? You can actually talk. Talk to each other as though you're having a great time in Bali.
Well, this is the fourth day and there's already been some conflict of a few members of the family fighting together.
Not me.
No.
And
I've been happy. The girls are always happy.
What are we doing tomorrow? We're going to the market.
Are we?
Tonight it could be Hard Rock Cafe.
Yeah, Monday's the market.
Hard Rock Cafe. Jungle Juice. How big is this?
Isn't Monday the market? Sunday's a rest day. Tomorrow's a rest day.
And the football should be finished by now. One game.
So oh, semi final. Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Where's Heath? Heath, hop in with Nicole
papers,
and Adam.
Harold Sane, it was $35,000.
Rupee?
$8.
Rupee?
Yeah.
Yeah, rupee.
What else? We might be on snorkeling.
We're going to the water sports. I'm going. I don't know if Dad's going because it's $44 US and Dad shakes a bit when he hears that. But I'm going. And that's a man's my neck. Is that Heath or a bee?
Pub run. Pub crawl.
Yes,
Tuesday night. Shit. Tuesday.
What are you doing, Heath? Heath is having a wee at the temple. Heath, what ain't you? There's Heath being his aloof self. He comes awake about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Till then you don't talk to him, do you, Heath? He's throwing the water away because it's warm. We just paid 5,000 rupee a bottle. Oh, there goes Pete. Walking down in his new clothes, three-quarter pants, gym shoulders.
Thanks.
Swan State does have
a photo. Do you want a photo?
Hey?
A photo?
Yeah,
man. Alright, yeah, thanks.
Pencils. Come on, hop in.
No, for this.
Give me one.
One, two,
Tashan
for one.
One.
No, two.
Come on, let's go.
No, we get it.